What's ascending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem? The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on and resent those still alive. You see, they envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this? It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way, until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Until she defeats Sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time,
I wished there would never be a next time. No more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow, horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
Ugh.
Hey, you awake? Captain Walker's waiting for you. Ah, there you are. Be Saint Aurochs. Huddle. On to the temple, where we pray for victory.
Go!
High Summoner O'Hallan used to live in the Kilika Temple here. Yep. Lord O'Hallan was once a great blitzer, you know.
Waka.
Hmm?
Praying for victory's all good. But is this right?
Something wrong with enjoying Blitzball?
Is this really the time?
This is the only time. The players fight with all their strength. The fans cheer for their favorite team. They forget pain, suffering. Only the game matters. That's why Blitz has been around for so long. At least that's what I think.
Whatever you say.
Let's play. Right?
Right.
Temple's beyond the jungle there. What's up?
Yuna's saying she wants you with us.
Huh?
I want to ask you to be my guardian.
You know what? There's no time for jokes, yeah? He may be a blitzball whiz kid, but up against fiends, he's a newbie.
Not a guardian, then. I just want him nearby.
What? What do you mean?
It's just that... well...
we're all going to the temple anyway. Can't this wait till later?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have...
There's nothing to be sorry about. I'm just not really sure what's going on.
My apologies.
What's up?
Normally, it's a skill that weakens, but when Aronso uses it, that run...
Hey!
You're not too bad.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
a summoner and her guardians. Very impressive.
Sir, we should fight too.
We'll get our chance soon enough.
Young crusaders, gather around. We'll beat sin into the ground.
Take it easy, huh?
I'm fine.
Focus on the fight.
No worries. Stay down.
Anyone thirsty?
Good, yeah?
I'm ready. Light shine strong. Our woe be gone. Aid us.
I could take care of those alone, huh? Don't strain yourself.
Just who do you think you are?
Oh, yeah! Hope I make it to the tournament. Ha! Oh, yeah! Wait.
These stone steps have a history, you know. Yep, Lord O'Holland trained here at his peak.
A race, huh? Think you can beat me?
Yuna, if you would.
Ready?
Hey!
Hey!
Ah, huh? Hey!
Everyone, quick! Sin spawn!
Yeesh!
Sorry about that. Hope to break you in a little slower.
Being a guardian's tiring.
You handle yourself pretty well. You got talent.
Hey. So, what are these sins?
Fiends. They fall from Sin's body and are left behind.
Leave him alone and Sin comes back for him. You gotta be quick.
That moment when Waka told me I had talent in battle, I think that was when I started seriously.
So, they got fiends in Xanarcan too?
Just a few. It's a big deal when one shows up, though. Hey, since one of you believe me about Xanarcan anyway?
I've been thinking. Maybe people Sin gets to don't die. Maybe Sin carries them through time, like 1,000 years through time. And then one day, maybe they just pop back, see?
Amazing. Simply amazing.
Hmm?
You make up one theory after another, refusing to face the simple truth. Sin didn't take Chapu anywhere. Sin crushed him and left him on the Jose shore. Your brother won't just pop back. Oh, and one more thing. No matter how much you want it, no one can take Chapu's place. No one can replace Sir Jekt, for that matter. And there's no replacement for Lord Braska, either. It's pointless to think about it. And sad.
I could never be what Chapu was. Well, stuff happens. Best not to worry.
Waka, Lulu, and Waka's brother, Chapu. Something had happened between them a long time ago. I was sure of it. Well, whatever it was none of my business, that's for sure. Best not to go there.